bigger patches of grass right here is actually man-made islands by what's the name of the area you guys are in, which is called Francis S. Taylor, Florida Water Management, Everglades Wildlife Area, right? In this area, you're gonna find more of the smaller of the creatures, because out here in the glades, when we go through the dry season, this little area where it's dug out, while it's being man-made, they dug this area out, so when that dries up over there, in the flats, this will still have some water here. You know, out here in this particular area, pretty much all these islands you're gonna find some type of wildlife over here. There's one over here, something over here, but it's gonna come out real slowly. They're gonna come out real slowly. See if you guys can picture it. I see them moving already.
Voices here. No.
There's something right. Yeah, it's on. It's right under there. Here.
There, I see a snake.